fully conscious, or are they just simulating that? Do they just seem conscious? Is there really anybody home? My view is when these entities really are convincing, which they're not today, but they will be, that's the key point that I'm making. We will consider them to be conscious and moral. Absolutely. I mean, intelligence is not just being fantastic and logical, centered, and missing all of the emotional importance. Because we're already there. I mean, computers are already better than humans at logical thinking. Even mathematicians cannot hold up to mathematical running on a personal driven. It is our emotional intelligence, the ability to be funny, to get the joke. That is the cutting edge of human intelligence. That's the most sophisticated, complicated thing we do. And that's exactly the heart of my prediction, that these computers will match us in emotional intelligence, which includes our whole moral system. We're going to sort of saturate our ability to be intelligent, including all the computers that we can build here on Earth, and we'll spread out to the rest of the universe. You can debate how long that will take, but ultimately we'll expand to the rest of the universe. And the whole universe, rather than just being kind of a clockwork mechanism that has no intelligence, no consciousness, it's going to kind of wake up. It's going to become infused with our intelligence. Maybe intelligence from other civilizations are doing the same thing. I make an argument actually that they don't exist if we are the first. But, you know, one way or another, intelligence from our civilization, maybe others, will expand throughout the entire universe. That's going to be a fantastic.